In this lecture, I will demonstrate how to set a background image for canvas using the draw bitmap method. So let's start. Right click on the package and create a new class named GameView. Select View as superclass. Click OK. Press Alt and Enter on the red squiggly line and create the constructor for this class. Inside this class, right click, generate, override methods, and select onDraw. Now you need a bitmap object which is required to draw the background using the canvas. For that, create a class level variable of type bitmap. Bitmap background. Instantiate inside the constructor. Background equals to bitmap factory. Dot decode resource. Get resources, comma, r dot drawable dot background. Next, in the onDraw method, we will call the drawBitmap method on canvas. The first parameter is a bitmap object, in our case background. For left and top values, we should provide 0, 0, and for paint we should use null, as we are not using any paint object for now. So inside onDraw, write canvas dot draw bitmap background comma 0, 0, null. Now we need a mechanism that if the orange start game button is clicked, the start game activity should launch. To implement that, go to start game method of main activity. Inside this method, we will start the start game activity by calling start activity method with an intent object. An intent is an object that provides runtime binding between separate components, such as two activities. The intent represents an app's intent to do something. You can use intents for a wide variety of tasks. Here, we are using intent to start another activity. The intent constructor takes two parameters, a context and the class to which the system should deliver the intent. In this case, startGame.class. So write intent. Intent equals to new intent semicolon this comma start game dot class. Start activity intent. Now when this new activity starts, we want the main activity to be closed. Just call finish method for that. Finish. Run the app in emulator. As you can see, at this stage your app is crashed. I will give you a couple of minutes for you to figure out what's wrong and how to fix. So, good luck. Welcome back. I hope you were able to manage it. The solution is you have to write an entry in the manifest for every activity inside application tag. Intent filter is not a necessary tag for all activities, it is optional. So, from the project tool window, double click manifests. Copy and paste the whole activity tag below and just change the Android colon name to .startGame. Remove the intent filter tag. Next, create a class level object of GameView inside StartGame class. GameView, instantiate in onCreate. GameView equals to new GameView. This we need to pass this as context inside the constructor call for GameView. Next, call setContentView with this newly created view object. SetContentView GameView. Run the application. As you can see, if you click on the button, the StartGame activity is getting launched, but the background image is not taking up the full screen. In the next lecture, I am going to address this problem. Meanwhile, you can do a little bit research on your own and see if you can fix the issue. See you in the next lecture.